contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the United States Championship. Introducing first, from Orangeburg, South Carolina, weighing 248 pounds, is the WWE United States Champion, the Gold Standard, Shelton Benjamin. From Cameron, North Carolina, weighing 236 pounds, Matt Hardy. I can dry up the sea, yeah. When I live for the moment, there ain't no way no in me. Weighing 215 pounds, Chavo Guerrero.
Welcome to Backlash, where tonight championships will be decided, careers will be at stake, and men will atone for their sins. Michael Cole and Jerry the King Lawler here at ringside. And King, what a great way this is to start off the event.
Oh, yeah. This is absolutely fantastic.
Oh, wow.
That'll cause some damage.
All right, King, what do you have on Shelton?
Well, he's Raw's newest acquisition. I know what he's done in the past, and it'll be exciting to see if that success translates here on Monday Night Raw. And if you missed last month's WrestleMania, it was a classic. Do yourself a favor and order the replay.
Oh, the punch connects.
And there he goes, crashing to the floor.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Ooh.
Again, this is no disqualification.
That's right. If he finds an object under that ring, it's just as legal as a headlock.
Hardy has the headlock. And he lights up his chest with a chop. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. Hardy squeezing down on the head.
Now with complete control.
Drives the elbow down again.
Hold on, where's he going?
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort. Matt Hardy reversed it.
What a nasty elbow.
Hardy into the headlock.
And there's the double team.
Oh, unloading with the right hand.
Oh, ow!
Championship on the line.
Oh! That elbow did some damage.
And again, he moves to the outside.
Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match.
Again, the championship title at stake in this contest. Hardy controlling the head.
Oh, the ref just got taken out.
Remember, the United States Championship has been held by no fewer than a dozen WWE Hall of Famers.
He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort. Oh, that's just sick.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Incredible agility on display with that move.
He's still not through. Bam!
Once again, the United States Championship is on the line. And that drop kick was extremely effective.
Oh, he's on the move again.
Again, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes.
Well, I think that's about to be put to the test here. The WWE has a lot of young guns running around, but Shelton has everything it takes to separate himself from that crowd.
Steel and flesh meet once more. How sudden was that?
That was vicious. He's just brutalizing his opponent.
We've talked about Shelton's collegiate background, an All-American from Minnesota. That'll do some damage. And Shelton has no idea where he is right now. And again he exits the ring.
Of a big rig.
Will it be?
One.
And he breaks up the count. My God, there's so much on the line here.
Oh my gosh, big time impact.
Ouch, that can't be comfortable.
No, not at all.
Hardy has the arm.
Good teamwork there.
And that's a huge hit that takes down Hardy.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Hardy with the arm. Wicked shot to the arm.
We all know about the guts and heart of Matt Hardy. So well documented.
Reversal. Uh-oh.
And there's the head scissor.
Matt Hardy says that when your last name is Hardy, you know no fear. You're not afraid to roll the dice.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Can he score the pin?
One, two, three.
Hardy wins. Matt Hardy wins.
David Hart Smith.
from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing 199 pounds, representing the Hart Dynasty, Tyson Kidd.
Looks like Punk will be kicking things off.
David Hart Smith has the headlock. Smith can be so meticulous and methodical.
Oh, look at this. Not the position you want to be in. Punk is enjoying this. He's pretty much full of himself right now.
Stopped by Smith. Well scouted. Punk makes the cover.
One.
David Hart powers out.
And now he's back out on the apron.
You hear how his leg connected?
David Hart Smith, son of the late British Bulldog.
An elbow.
What do you believe David Hart's thinking here, King?
Well, he's got to be thinking how big a win it would be to knock off the number one contender.
CM Punk, the first ever straight edge heavyweight champion.
That's an accolade he'll enjoy reminding you of any chance he gets. Oh, that did it.
David Hart Smith squeezing down on the head. We're on a night, ladies and gentlemen, where tens of thousands of fans will witness an incredible main event.
And he sends him flying to the outside.
Oh, yeah, Michael, it doesn't get any bigger than this. The championship is on the line, and that's going to happen live tonight.
Two. And he's getting out of there.
WrestleMania was, of course, last month, but what's so exciting is that this Backlash event really gets the new season, so to speak, going here in the WWE.
Ooh.
He's in big trouble. You know, you look at David Hart and you think, this guy's all about power. But the fact of the matter is, he's an extremely well-rounded grappler.
Oh my, tremendous move by Smith. David Hart Smith, part of the Hart Dynasty, he's classically trained, can apply any hold expertly, and brings a whole lot of power as well.
Hunt reversed it. Ooh, David Hart just got leveled.
The tag is made.
Oh!
And a shot to the solar plexus. Luke Gallows, the first disciple of CM Punk's Straight Edge Society.
A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact.
David Hart Smith going for the cover.
One. And the count is broken, keeping the match alive.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
David Hart Smith didn't like that.
Luke Gallows into the headlock.
Did you see that? Wow!
Remember, in championship matches, the title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification.
Yeah, that's why they call it the championship advantage. You can lose the match, but still keep the title. Ow! What an elbow!
David Hart Smith goes behind.
He's got him hooked.
The knee. There's the tag.
And now he's back out on the apron.
The championship hangs in the balance.
The team is working their game plan to perfection. Frequent tags have kept them fresh and in complete control of the match. Wow, that axe handle had some force behind it.
The referee getting involved now. And he finally gets out of the ring.
Off the apron and down to the floor. Look at that arrogant expression from Tyson Kidd.
Two.
In the past, Gallows has proven to be a master of mayhem.
Three.
A ruthless soldier for CM Punk.
He's seen it up. Here he comes.
Would you look at the arrogance of CM Punk? I don't knock a guy for having beliefs, but I can't stand how Punk thinks he's better than everybody else.
Look at that amazing roundhouse kick. What a skill set Tyson Kidd has. Great strikes, technically sound, and an extremely dangerous high flyer. Kidd! Oh my, Tyson Kidd with a huge move.
CM Punk won't quit. I can't believe the motor in this guy.
His shoulders are down.
One.
Two.
Three.
Tyson Kidd wins.
undisputed WWE Tag Team Champions, Tyson Kidd and David Hart Smith.
As the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact. McIntyre, and there's the Scott drop. What should Ziggler be looking for here, King?
What he needs to do is pick up the pace and just use his speed to dictate the rest of this match. Oh, mama!
I think it's safe to say, King, that he's not at 100% after that brutal assault before the match started.
Yeah, I think that's safe. Oh, right to the gut.
It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
Huge shot to the back of the temple. Ah, look at this. Get ready, folks. Get ready.
Once again, this is for the Intercontinental Championship.
Oh, Drew McIntyre felt that. Oh, man. Oh, there it is. Ow, hard kick to the ribs.
Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
Yeah!
And the boot connects with the abdomen. Ziggler a bit quicker on that exchange. Ziggler. He's taking out the trash.
Without question, there's no doubt about how prestigious the Intercontinental Championship is here in the WWE.
Drew McIntyre controlling the waist.
Good grief, big time impact on that concrete. He's got it. Ooh, what a knee.
And he does it one more time.
Five.
Ziggler could be in trouble here.
Drew McIntyre controlling the arm.
from the ring to the floor.
And a smug expression crosses the face of McIntyre.
That'll leave a mark.
Drew McIntyre controlling the head.
Timber, and he falls hard.
Ziggler from behind, and there's the damage to the back of the head. Remember, the Intercontinental Championship's on the line.
It's so hard to keep Drew McIntyre down.
McIntyre. Scott drop. The double underhook DDT. Hooks the leg.
One, two, three.
Welcome to the era of Drew McIntyre.
Victory that was.
And that's what it's all about. That's the prize they're going after right there.
So this will be a one fall to a finish one-on-one match. The first competitor to score a pin or submission will win.
Beth Phoenix has such a physical presence. Imagine what the other divas must think when they have to face her.
King, what's your take on the Glamazon?
Well, I'll say this. A win can erase a lot of bad memories. And that's exactly what she wants to do tonight. Avenge that loss and make everybody forget what happened.
A swift kick.
What a collision!
Does the Glamazon look concerned to you, King?
Not in the least.
One.
The WWE has never had a diva as dominating as the Glamazon.
Reversal! Reversed by the Glamazon!
Okay, what would you expect Michelle to do here?
Right now, her speed's been neutralized. So what she has to do is figure out a way to pick up the pace.
Again, the Diva Championship on the line.
Michelle's in trouble.
That move will knock the wind right out of you.
Michelle, stop that.
What a fierce kick. And again, the Diva Championship is on the line. Wow, did you see that?
That was unreal. Watch it. Oh my gosh, the face. Watch out here, a stiff axe handle. Look at this, right to the kisser.
And Michelle answers back.
Oh!
Beth.
It's the Fisherman's Buster.
Beth.
Double chicken wing face buster. Boy, how great would that Diva Championship look around the waist of any of these gorgeous young ladies? Michelle, stop that.
Beth Phoenix with so much power.
Ouch!
Beth Phoenix has the arm.
This might be big. Oh, man, what impact from that suplex.
Oh, look at that forearm. What's the deal with Michelle McCool, King?
Well, she thinks she's the best, and she'll gladly tell you about it if you want to take the time to listen.
Beth. Fisherman's Buster. Beth.
Double chicken wing face buster.
And Beth got out of that one. I'll tell you, Michelle McCool is a smoking.
Dropped! And that was a hard, hard shot. A great reversal there by the Glamazon. It's the Fisherman's Buster!
And Michelle answers back. Oh, look at this. Michelle McCool, perhaps the best pure athlete in all the WWE from the Divas' perspective.
Oh, wow. That'll cause some damage.
Beth.
beautiful chicken wing face buster. We got a cover.
One, two, three. Impeth retains.
Is for the World Heavyweight Championship. Approaching the ring from Death Valley, weighing 299 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, The Undertaker!
San Diego, California, weighing 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio.
We'll be right back.
Oh boy, look at the goal. This should be an outstanding match.
So here we go with this one-on-one match. You can win by pinfall, submission, or scoring a disqualification. Rey Mysterio, always known as the biggest little man in the history of WWE. The legendary Undertaker. What must he be thinking now?
Well, he'd love to stop his opponent's momentum with a win here tonight, that's for sure. Oh, no!
Ooh. Mysterio has the headlock.
He's in big trouble.
And he hits a big-time leg drop. How would you like to be in there, King, and stare into the face of The Undertaker as he delivers this kind of punishment to you?
Well, when you get into the ring with The Undertaker, you know he's not going to show any mercy. Wow, that might have broken his jaw.
The dead man.
They lock up. Get him up!
Undertaker brings such a mythical presence to the ring.
Oh! Ow! Ah!
Hard shot to the skull. Undertaker goes behind. Ladies and gentlemen, the scene is set. One of these men will leave here the world champion.
Oh!
The dead man controlling the waist.
What's gonna happen now? Bam! And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks.
High impact, no mistakes. That's Undertaker's style. King, what does Rey need to do here?
He needs to get a big counter sooner rather than later, and then begin to wear his opponent down.
Mysterio squeezing down on the head. Hurricane Rana, Hurricane Rana. Cover, cover.
One, two.
And Undertaker powers his way out.
Rey Mysterio has an incredible connection with the WWE Universe. You know, he was so touched by a prayer written by one of his fans.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Two.
Kick out by Mysterio at two.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
Mysterio. Undertaker's in trouble. Rey Mysterio is extremely motivated here. Who's got what it takes? Who's going to come away with the world championship? What a crushing leg drop.
Mysterio takes a hard shot. To the ground.
The heart of Mysterio is without limits. He's bruised and battered, but he's still fighting. Oh my, what thunderous impact.
Rey Mysterio said before that he's never been the bigger man in a match.
That may be in as far as inches and pounds, but certainly not passion and will.
Just twisting the neck in a sickening way.
When is the last time you saw Undertaker go down like that?
the world title. That's why these men are putting their careers on the line. That's why they may never be the same after tonight. Mysterio into the headlock, and there's tremendous impact to the back of the skull. The neck isn't supposed to bend like that. Undertaker, shoulders down, championship on the line. One, and Mysterio digs down deep to roll the shoulder up. Undertaker from behind.
Oh, he's got him hooked. Counter by Mysterio. Oh, look out.
That'll do some damage. The dead man goes behind. Mysterio's in trouble. With the Undertaker, the legend grows and grows. And will this be it?
One. Two.
Kick out by Mysterio at two. The world title up for grabs. Nobody wanting to make an error in this one.
Oh!
The unorthodox offense.
I don't know if I'd say that's unorthodox as much as it is in...
And look at this. Look at him fight to escape the tombstone.
Hurricanrana! Just how fast is this guy?
Rey Mysterio, his guts, his heart, his soul are all so well documented.
One, two, three.
Mysterio is the new champion.
It's all about the pain. Who's got
And that's what it's all about. That's the prize they're going after right there. This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is gonna be great.
Jack Swagger controlling the head. Triple H, what do you think the game has planned tonight, King?
Well, he's got to be thinking how big a win it would be to knock off the number one contender.
Jack Swagger with the arm, wearing down the arm.
Right to the chin with the knee. Uh-oh. Oh, with Swagger's amateur background, it's so hard to outmaneuver that young man.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face. Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship. In a boot to the gut.
Ooh, and Triple H saw it coming.
Jack Swagger controlling the waist.
Watch Triple H. He doesn't waste any energy needlessly. Everything he does brings him closer to a win.
The chop from Triple H.
Oh, the cave plants his opponent. There's nobody, and I mean nobody, better in the WWE than that man right there, Triple H.
Jack Swagger has the headlock. A venomous shot to the back of the head.
What an incredible lariat.
Jack Swagger. Triple H, the prototypical ring general. He's so good at knowing how to control a match.
Ah, look at this. Ooh, that did it. Ha! And that one hurt his hand.
The game, squeezing down on the head.
Oh, I can feel that one out here.
Jack Swagger. Again. This is for the WWE Championship. Jack Swagger controlling the arm.
Ouch! Your arm hurts so bad after that. Without a doubt, there's a big fight feel here in the arena. And Swagger blocks it. Ooh!
And he targets the arm.
Oh!
Jack Swagger has the arm.
Oh! Oh, mama! Oh, man, the rope fired him in there. And that one hurt his hand.
Jack Swagger from behind.
Oh, man!
you think the game strategy needs to be here, Kane?
Well, I'd expect him to dodge one of these moves here and then use what brought him to the dance in order to finish this match off.
And there's a stiff clothesline.
A hard knockdown. And Triple H might not know where he is. Oh, there it is!
Jack Swagger with the arm. The game's in trouble.
Big time pain to that bicep.
Good in-ring presence shown by the game.
Big shot to the game. That'll send a message.
How do you send a message against a man named the Cerebral Assassin?
You have to respect the confidence and poise Triple H is showing.
Triple H is a guaranteed Hall of Famer, but he's not thinking about what he's done in the past. He's only focused on the present and winning. And that's what the game does best. Pure power, just physically dominant. And Triple H is feeding off the energy in this arena. What's he up to here? Jack Swagger goes behind.
Countered by the game.
The game into the tie-up.
Oh, the elbow connects.
The game controlling the arm. How much pain must the arm be in now?
Ooh, that one stung.
Jack Swagger.
Oh, and Triple H saw it coming.
Oh, what a clothesline. An aggressive shot to the midsection. The game into the headlock.
Let's not forget, this is for the WWE Championship.
Triple H.
And the game hits the spine buster.
The game thinking pedigree.
And there it is, the pedigree.
One, two, three.
And Triple H retains the championship.
Figure out what my mood's gonna be. Come on over, sucker, why don't you?